Hey everyone, I'm Eric Rothschild and this is Real Wood Green. This week's green tip considers butane lighters of all things. But seriously, these things aren't really very green, so I'm here to tell you about alternatives to this. Why are these not green? Well, first of all, they're made out of plastic. They're disposable because you use them and just throw them away, so how many of these are filling up in landfills? And the butane is a petroleum product. So it's made from petroleum and it contains petroleum, and we want to avoid using petroleum, so here's my suggestion. Switch this for these. Look, this even has an American flag on it. How American. But what I'm saying is these cardboard matches are much greener than a butane lighter. A lot of the cardboard used for this kind of thing is recycled. Look, I can even do that. But seriously, I mean, it's a simple thing. You know, this is kind of like one of those throwaway items that you buy at the store, you get for free. Well, stop getting them and just ask for a pack of matches. It's a lot greener. All right? Say no to butane, say yes to cardboard matches, and be green and feel good about it. Make it a great day. I'll see you later.